Ladies and gentlemen,
the very word secrecy is repugnant in a free and open society. And we are, as a people, inherently and historically opposed to secret societies, to secret oaths, and to secret proceedings. We decided long ago that the dangers of excessive and unwarranted concealment of pertinent facts far outweighed the dangers which are cited to justify it. Even today, there is little value in opposing the threat of a closed society by imitating its arbitrary restrictions. Even today, there is little value in ensuring the survival of our nation if our traditions do not survive with it. And there is very grave danger that an announced need for increased security will be seized upon by those anxious to expand its meaning to the very limits of official censorship and concealment. That I do not intend to permit to the extent that it's in my control. And no official of my administration, whether his rank is high or low, civilian or military, should interpret my words here tonight as an excuse to censor the news, to stifle dissent, to cover up our mistakes, or to withhold from the press and the public the facts they deserve to know. For we are opposed around the world by a monolithic and ruthless conspiracy that relies primarily on covert means for expanding its sphere of influence, on infiltration instead of invasion, on severity.
Subscribe. Hit bells on. Like. Share.
What's up, y'all? This is Black Freedom Fighter, Black National Freedom Fighter, doing the First Amendment audit at Remax Results. And I am on Grand Avenue. I want to see if they respect our First Amendment, my First Amendment right to record in public. Hi. Oh, here they come. they're about to come out, but guess what?
I'm sorry, can you take the camera off my face? We don't want you framing our people. Okay, so can you move away from here? You gotta go, I'm sorry. Okay.
Shala.
Okay, I'm calling the cops.
Shala. Now I gotta wait for the piggies. I am so scared. I am so scared that right now I'm about to go light a cigarette. Rematch. Rematch results. More like Crybaby results. Failed.
If you want a picture of the future, imagine a boot stamping on a human face forever.